is Friday morning at about 8:20, and right now we really should be on the road getting all your sets and everything up to the theater. But Mr. Casey is stranded here at Miss Meredith's house alone because this truck right here will not start. It's about 9:15. I don't know if you can hear the noise behind me, but it is the truck running.
Great on moving day. We did have some truck issues this morning, but hey, you got to be in the moment. You got to go for it. You got to do the best you can with what you got.
I think today went really well compared to any other show we've ever done. This was the most smooth.
I'm looking forward to seeing the children and their faces when they see this place and they see their dressing room. They're just going to die. So that's going to be a great thing.
I fall in love with every single one of those children, and so I can't wait for them to walk in here and see what a wonderful space this is, to see the amazing sets that are coming in.
Be the way. $4 instead of less. Maybe we fix the game with something shady. Where does that put us? Give you one guess. Yeah! I do stuff for all the owls. It's my family. This is Boy Healy saying.
Anything. I don't need anything.